Hi there, I am your perpetually positive pal, Tanya MacIntyre, with another positive ponder. I read on social media recently a post that was, it motivated this video. The guy says, I am suffering from something that is making me feel very bad. Any plan I have set before me makes me hate planning and setting goals because I'm afraid of not continuing. I constantly feel defeated, so I just don't do anything. It's not uncommon. A lot of people get frozen in what I like to call the FUD factor, fear, uncertainty, and doubt. And I attribute that to being exposed to mainstream media messages that keep telling us we're never good enough until we buy something or take something to feel better. And I'm embarrassed to say I was part of that agenda for a long time. I was a broadcast journalist in mainstream media for 22 years. And toward the latter part of that career, I started to realize that I just didn't want to perpetuate that FUD factor anymore. Because when people are frozen in fear, uncertainty, and doubt, what are we more likely to do? Well, I think we're more likely to stay in jobs that don't treat us well. We're probably more likely to stay in relationships that don't treat us well. And we're more likely to just live our lives on autopilot, just frozen in fear, uncertainty, and doubt. So I want to remind you that doubt takes us out of action, but action will take us out of doubt. So I encourage you to step through the fear, uncertainty, and doubt, and take the action to live your full potential, to pursue your dreams. My wish for you is to always live well, laugh often, love always, and stay positive.